The rally scenes like this, protesters clashing with supporters. It's a common sight at Trump rallies across the country, and it played out during tonight's stop as well.
We know there were some arrests outside as well, but we haven't gotten those exact numbers yet. CBS North Carolina's AJ Janovell also in Greensboro tonight with that part of the story.
Make America great again. Yeah.
As soon as the Donald Trump rally ended, the protesters outside the Coliseum became more aggressive. Several protesters were taken away in handcuffs by police, who lined the streets by the dozens, keeping the Trump protesters out of the road and from the Trump supporters. But a few hours earlier, it was a much different scene.
This is happiness. This is joy. This is what people want. We want freedom. We want things so where people won't discriminate against love. This is love. This isn't hate.
Maria Flores Fernandez tells me she does not agree with Donald Trump's comments on immigrants. She says immigrants are what America is made of.
I realize that America isn't built on hate. It's not built on someone who should be talking trash about races and religions and different countries. You can't build a wall to keep someone out.
Victor Suazo was another anti-Trump protester. He tells me he just turned 18 and immediately registered to vote. He says because he wants to stand up for people like his mother, who legally immigrated to America and started a life here. Two opposing sides of thought in America, separated Tuesday night only by a few lanes of traffic and a few dozen police. In Greensboro, AJ Janovell, CBS North Carolina.
Now on the other side.